Hello. You are wondering where this magical image comes from, which we're at the top here. Thank you for your email. So, what you do is if you open up WordPress and then go into Divi and Divi Booster, in Divi Booster there is an option to do that, and it is under site-wide settings layout. If you untick that one and then click the Save changes, then da 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 da, da you refresh that one, and hey presto, the image is gone. And then you can do whatever you want. All right, okay, hope that helps. Thank you, see ya.